Hello, my dear students. I am Flora ma'am, and today I am going to teach you science, chapter 4, insects around us, the second part of the chapter. Please watch my explanation and do all the exercise given below. Take care of yourself, obey your parents and be good. God bless you all. Social insects. Insects either live alone or stay in groups. Honeybees, termites and ants are insects that live in a group. They are called social insects. So children, insects stay alone or stay in group. Okay, so ants, they live in group, and termites are insects which stay in the wood. Okay, honeybees usually build their hives on tall trees. These hives are also called beehives. Now you must have seen the beehives, no? Okay, when we went for the picnic to Dreamland, you saw there also there was a beehive there. Okay, here in the school also at the back, you don't go that side, we have beehive. Okay, they make the beehive on tall trees, okay, where no one can reach. The queen bee lays her eggs in the hive. The worker bees build the honeycomb, care for the larvae and collect food. Honey is stored in the hive to be used as food. Such like our family members, all the bees work together and stay together. So dear children, the queen bee lays her eggs in the hive. Okay, the queen bee lays the egg. The workers bee build a honeycomb. The workers, they build a honeycomb. They take care of the larvae and collect food. Okay, and honey is stored in the hive. And the honey is stored in the hive. Just like a family members, all these bees work together and stay together. So these bees, they work together and stay together. They live in group. Okay, they stay in group. Ants live in an anthill. An ant colony is like a factory where all the ants work together. Some ants work inside the anthill, taking care of the young ones. So ant live in an anthill. Okay, an ant colony is like a factory where all the ants work together. So ant lives in an anthill and they all work together. It is like a factory. You know, in the factory how people work together, same way the anthill is like a factory and everyone works together. The other hand, the worker ant go outside to gather food and protect the anthill from the enemies. So the worker ant, what they do, they go out to collect food and they even protect the anthill from the enemies. Termites also live in colonies. They make the colonies in places such as old furniture and fallen trees where they can eat as much wood as they want. Termites are also considered useful as they eat all the dead and decaying trees and help in keeping the forest clean. So termites also live, it's an insects which live in the wood. Old tree means old wood, or the tree which is fallen. Okay, old furniture, I mean. Okay, old furniture and trees which are fallen. So they live there and they eat all the insects and all the dirt, they eat it. And it is also said that these termites keep the forest clean because they eat all the dead thing, okay, all the decaying trees, all the means all the dirt and everything, they eat it, and that is why it is said that they keep the forest clean. But if termites enter her house, they can damage all the wooden furniture. You know, children, sometime when you sit, you will hear some sound coming from the wood, no, like table, from your table, chair or wooden cupboard, you know, one funny sound will come. So you should understand that there are termites inside. Okay, so if once they enter the furniture, it will destroy the furniture. So what we do, we take warm water and we pour it, you know, in the gaps in the on the table, if there is any gap there. So from there we pour some warm water, so all these termites die. Okay, so if they enter the your furniture, it will spoil the furniture.